for Hardy. Nicely done for his ass. Trying to find room for himself. Lovely move. All it lacked was the precision of finish. It's McGoldrick. Knew that Mindersland was making the run. And here he goes. Through on Burton, who stood up to him, but Mindersland has to finish. Derby County are going after Plymouth Argyle in their own backyard.
Again, it's the talisman, Dave McGoldrick, who has the vision to release Mindersland, who times his run perfectly. Maybe a little bit fortuitous with the step over, and Callum Burton manages to get the block in, but he gets the second chance.
A super move.
Once again, Steven Schumacher's substitutions make an instant impact. Jay Mattetti carries the ball so well, he has the little nutmeg in midfield, which opens the attack up for Plymouth. And as he rolls it to Finners, as he picks out the other substitution, Callum Wright.
Hardy comes off to his ass, challenge comes in, penalty kick.
Dangles his foot in there dangerously. Very little contact, but enough for Finners as to go to the ground.
It's a big...